have a fully responsible interaction for keeping the coronavirus at bay.
I tried to find her back in school.
We have also done an even better job of reaching out to others and helping those who need it.
Just sitting on a stool.
I have seen so many great examples of our caring community, including food deliveries to those who have been laid off, people purchasing gift cards to support local businesses, even a man with a guitar singing as soon as outside their windows.
Somewhere waiting just for me.
Hopefully, we don't have much longer of our home isolation and can look forward to a great summer
just
together.
Just to find a little love. What's the price?
Some of you are probably wondering what has happened to the Bozeman and Belgrade business
card market. Is it only for the lucky?
Home value shot thereby decreasing your equity?
Do I have to push and shove?
I know that after your health and yourself in the long run, the economic consequences of this crisis have got to be paramount.
I've been searching now forever.
You may be surprised to learn then that the real estate market is holding its own.
I've been tossed in the flood. I've been waiting.
The categories for this blog post are single-family homes in all price ranges, and the three tables represent Bozeman city limits, Bozeman outside city limits,
well, you know,
and Gallatin.
I'm not the devil. I never hurt anyone.
Bozeman city limits.
And the love that I've been needing. What's a man gotta do?
New listings for March
just
are actually
available
last year.
Love. What's the price it's gotta
pay? Closed sales are also in line with last year, however most of those sales would have been signed in January or February.
Is it only for the lucky?
The slowdown here can be seen.
Do I have to push and shove? What's a man gotta do?
People are hesitant to bring their homes now. Sellers are requesting initial showings by video, and we did not have the normal influx of out-of-town
interest. Well, I know my time is coming.